tools you'll need for this repair are scissors, a Phillips and flathead screwdrivers, a tape measure, rubber bands, and a wire restring tool. For demonstration purposes, we have mounted this shade in a normal window opening. The process of removing an RV shade can vary. In some RVs, there may be a cornice box that needs to be removed prior to removing the shade, and some may use different kinds of mounting brackets or mounting systems. Once the shade is removed, secure it with rubber bands and then remove the cord retainers. Lie the shade on a flat surface. Remove the screw and string from the cord retainers. Remove all of the end caps and set them aside. Remove any mounting screws. Slide the bottom rail off. Remove any guides from the top rail and slide the rail off. Cut and remove the strings off of the spring. Pull all of the strings out and discard. Now it's time to cut the new strings you'll need. Measure the length and width of the window the shade covers. 2.5 times the width plus the height is the formula we use to ensure proper string length. Pull the string off of the roll like this to prevent twisting. Cut all of the strings you'll need for this repair now. In this demonstration, our shade has 2 strings. However, yours may contain more. Here's a diagram of how 3 strings would be routed, and here is a 4-string diagram. All of these diagrams are available on fixmyblinds.com for download and printing. Click on the instructions link. Slide the bottom fabric off of the middle rail. Attach a string to each side of the spring using a double knot. Thread the folded end of the wire restring tool through the middle rail and the top fabric. Place the string in the eye of the tool and pull it through. Repeat for the other strings. Cross the strings on the bottom part of the middle rail channel. Slide the bottom fabric onto the bottom of the middle rail. Thread the folded end of the wire restring tool through the bottom fabric. Place the string in the eye of the tool and pull it through. Repeat for the other strings. Cross the strings along the bottom of the bottom fabric. Seat these strings in the middle channel. Carefully slide the bottom rail on, making sure that the strings remain in the middle channel. Slide the top rail on, making sure the spring and the strings attached to it remain in the center channel as well. Replace the end caps on the top and middle rails. Thread the strings through the bottom rail end cap and set it in place. Replace any guides for the mounting screws. Attach the cord retainers as shown. Secure the shade with rubber bands and remount the shade. Reattach the cord retainers, but do not tighten them all of the way. Shorten the strings at the cord retainers, leaving about 1 inch of slack. Remove the rubber bands. turn the left cord retainer counterclockwise until all slack is removed, then tighten the screw. Turn the right cord retainer clockwise until all slack is removed, and then tighten that screw. Test the shade. If there's too much slack, tighten the cord retainers alternatively a half inch turn each until desired tension, but do not over-tighten.